single and fabulous question mark? There was no question mark implied. I would never have agreed to be in an article, single and fabulous question mark. I was set up.
Oh, I agree. You're single, fabulous, and fucked.
Not after that picture, I won't be. They said single and fabulous exclamation point. They did not say single and fabulous question mark. That question mark is hostile.
Miranda, can't we sue them or something?
For what? Miss punctuation?